I have been trying so hard to do a Mean Girls 2. It is not in my hands. I know that Tina Fey, Lorne Michaels, all of Paramount, everyone's very busy. Mm. But I will keep forcing it and pushing it on them until we do it.
You want to do it, right?
I would love to. I would love to have, like, I would love to have Jamie Lee Curtis, Jimmy Fallon in the movie, and I've already written a treatment for it, so.
Good for you.
I just need a response.
Come on, guys, if you're out there.
I know Mark Waters, who is the director, he would happily come back.
So what are you going to do next year, aside from these movies?
I'll go back to Turkey.
Yeah.
You know, I'm looking to develop my own production company, my own branding company in Dubai and other Middle Eastern
countries. Dubai's going to be home, is it, for a bit?
Yes, it is. If I went back to, going back to Los Angeles is like throwing myself in the lion's den. I'm not going back until I find my own studio, my own movie.